Hello, everybody! Happy Tuesday! How's it going, everybody? Bean, congrats on getting first! Oh my Jesus Christ! Yippee!
Hey, Marshy. Hey, a chat. Hope everyone's having a nice chill day so far. Doodle cheer 100.
Doodle cheer 100, Coronan. Thank you for the 100 biddies. I hope you're having a nice chill day so far. Right, hi Bean, hi Monkey, hi Maku, hi Gina, hi Goob, hi Monkey, hi Ronan, hi Bacon. Is that everybody? I think it is. How is everybody doing today? It is Tuesday, it's the start of our week. I hope everybody is good, having a great start. I had a great day yesterday. Today's been a bit meh. I've not been feeling 100%. I did take the day off work though. But that does mean I work on Thursday. So did I take the day off? Not really, because it kind of like equals out. I didn't take a day off work. Also, my headphones are super loud. There we go. Now I'm not screaming at you all. Right, how's it going, everybody? It is going to be a good day. It's going to be a good day. I have faith in some DVD action. We're just going to chill. We're just going to all chill out together and probably die together. But, you know, it is what it is. Do I dare put TTB in my name? Should we do that? Or should we choose not to get tunneled? You know? You know what? We're gonna risk it for a chocolate biscuit. We're gonna put TTB on our name. Why not? Why the heck and heck not. I need the little line thing. Give me a second, gang. I should have done this before. Will it be a good day? I think so. I mean, it's been an alright day so far. DVD wise, I have a feeling in my left foot that it's not gonna be good on DVD today. But that's just the feeling. Oh yeah, and we switched the days over. Tomorrow is Play Till We Win. I can't remember why I switched the days around, but I remember there being a good enough reason why. I can't remember. But tomorrow is Play Till We Win, so today is just chill. We switched the days around. I can't remember why I switched them around. It must have been for a good reason. Was it the Steam updates on Tuesday? Well, I don't know. We'll find out when something goes wrong in this stream. I hope you guys all like the bops at the beginning. I was grooving. Like this, pretty much. Like this. Party. We've been waiting for you. Yes. I love those jams. How do I switch the game over? Here we go. So for Tuesdays, after you hadn't streamed... I hadn't streamed for a couple of days. You often wanted to stream longer, and sometimes the players we win made those streams too. That is true. That is absolutely true, Cronin. Good job. Thank you for reminding me. Also, welcome in, Freddy. I'm doing good. How are you doing? I hope you're having a great Tuesday. We're vibing here. We're going to play some Survivor. We're going to rank up today. I have a feeling. I'm not going to play thing because I don't want to get tunneled. Just ate some steak. And you didn't share with the class? No, I'm joking. I hope it was tasty though. Nice voice crack from me then. We're just chilling today. I just had some pizza. So I am full. I've got hydration with me. So we can just keep going until the night is over. Right, first game of the day. We might be a bit rusty. I haven't played in a couple days. And by a couple days, I mean one day. Wait, you want to join? Oh, Monkey, I just loaded in. Monkey, join the next one, okay? Thank you for the posture check, Bacon. Shout at me before when I die on this one, okay, Monkey? Right. So, we're gonna do a little bit of what bit are we running? Okay, we're running some head-on, quick and quiet action. Oh yeah, yesterday I played on Artie's stream. Was it yesterday? So I did play yesterday, and I got tunneled out of all games. I played 5 matches, and I got tunneled out of all of them. But it's okay. If we get tunneled, we just move on. We just GG's, and then move on. Scream like a bee? How does a bee scream? I'd like to see an audio description of this screaming bee. Are you doing the event or not? I mean, if you want to do the event, we can switch over. I don't mind. I'm doing normal mode at the moment. I'll hear it when I die? Okay. I can't wait. Right. Let's go. I like this map. Hello. Artie! Is it me you're looking for? Welcome in, Raiders. Hi, Artie. Hi, Sevre. How's it going? Thank you for the shout out. Let's get an Artie clip.
It's like, no, it's Thursday today, and I was just like, this was me. I was like,
Artie, what is that face? Why? What are you doing in my face, Artie, right now? Yar, we be raiding. Hell yeah. Welcome in. It might be me. It is me. I am Marshy. We're doing some chill DVD today. But those that are interested. Arty raid. I was an ish. It's okay. I like surprise. Oh, it's Skull Merchant. Lovely. Or the chicken wings. No. I didn't know the circle was that big. Is she gonna come here now? Chill DVD? No such thing. Oh my Jesus! I am so sorry. Okay, well, she's got light bomb. That's lovely. Oh, I am dead. Please don't hurt me. I pressed Facebook. I have good news, Marshy. I have bee screaming. 1, 2, 3. Okay. I didn't hear the bee scream. I'm sad, monkey. That's not true. I mean, I'm having a good time. That's not chill. Nah, she doesn't want to chill with us. I mean, she's kind of chill, I guess. We chilling. I like her hook decorations. Is that a crow? And a skull fountain? Is she gonna come back? No, she didn't. Okay. Artie, it is open to VIPs and mods if you wanted to play, but you're probably eating your chicken wings. Chicken wing, hot dog and bologna. Chicken and macaroni, chilling with the homies. Thank you. Alright, we do this. Bee screams have been put in the meme channel. Okay, I will look at it in a second, monkey. Well done, Severe, for claiming your daily s'more. Nice little reminder to those that haven't got it so far. Your daily s'more, don't forget it. Otherwise, what little sweet treat are you gonna have? Mm-mm. You love s'mores? I also love s'mores. Artie, you nearly forgot. You got so many as well, Artie. I think Cronin is on 45? I think? I think? I got 36. You know what's better than 36? 37. Why are you quiet? No! Don't hit me! Please don't hurt me. Please! She's coming. She's gone that way. 43? Damn, Cronin. You know what's better than 43? 44? Is she coming? I'm scared. What makes her so quiet? Please don't scan me. You know what's better than 44? 45. This is true. Monkey is getting the message. Oh my god, you're in mid. Hello. Hello. I am but merely the bartender. Can I offer anybody a drink? I guess she doesn't want a drink. Wait, there's a message to be seen here? Eh? Oh, she's there. What's the message? Did I miss a message? Oh. If I get this middle one done, I think it would be pretty good. Oh my god, she's right there. Just act natural, everybody. Act natural.
It's all coming together.
It's all coming together. Hi, Maku!
He's just standing there.
Menacingly! Can I make inside? You are. Hello! 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 Oh, that door's not open. Come on, 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 come on. Oh, she didn't chase me up the stairs? Where's the scanner? Can I, do I have to walk down the stairs like this? Oh, there's somebody crying. Please don't come this way. Please don't come this way. Oh, she's over there. Okay. Boom. Natural at this game. She'd be like, oh, there's nobody here. We're chill. This scanner hasn't been broken. There's nobody here. Gen Rush. She is gonna come back and hit it, and I will get scanned again by this thing. Fix it, fix it, fix it, fix it. It's like Artie's Redeem. Fix it, fix it, fix it, fix it. Hurry up! She's happy. Go faster. Oh! I am... Oh, that person's still on a hook. I'll get ya. I'm on my way. Oh, I didn't see that one there. Damn it, after all that time of trying to be stealthy and I just walked right into one. That's really depressing. Alright, let's get you off that hook. Let me touch you. Let me heal you. Please. Come back. Nia. Okay. Never mind. I hope somebody gets back on that gen in the middle. Just in case! Oh, the thing is, okay, people with Lightborn, they can get blinded. The thing is, though... It just takes a while. I don't think she knows I can see her. This is quite funny. Uh-oh. Well, now I can't see her. The standstill tech works again. It's the mind games. No, let me touch you. Okay. You know what? We're just gonna fuck it and finish this. Oh, wait, they finished this one. You know what? Good job. Good on ya. Right. Where's the next gen they're working on? There's one over here we could do. Oh, she got rid of it. Thank you. They're getting chased, they're mending. I will rescue. This is my chance. Oh, are you being chased? Are you? Are you? Standstill tech? Oh my god, she's right there. Get the fuck out of here! I messed up. I'm okay with this. If they rescue them, they are doing a little rescue poo there. I'll just hang out like on the hook. Why was she so confused? I think she knew that I had head on and she was trying to get me to do it early, which is what I did because I have no chill. I was too impatient. What was the gen they were working on? Oh no, Lime! I think maybe she was a bit confused that I jumped in the locker. She was like, why would you do that? Just killed yourself. Let me heal you. I have botany knowledge, it'll be quick. I promise. Oh, I hear a gen. This is the one that I was doing earlier. Okay. It's better to have multiple gens on the go, then she'll be confused about which one we're actually progressing. I don't have adrenaline, so we're trying to just risking it all with the no heals. But that's okay. Fix it, fix it, fix it, fix it. That is actually the best person that could have gone down because they haven't been hooked yet. It might be a bit tricky rescuing. Somebody is gonna die in the process of rescuing, I think. Yeah, I might just stick it. Unless they start getting chased. Are they getting chased? I can't tell. Oh, she's getting chased. Okay, I'm on my way. Oh, there's one there. She's kind of, is she proxy camping? Oh, they're trading. Okay, I'm going back. I'm going back. They got off. They're getting chased. Are they gonna slug? Okay, they're dead. I hope they run away. Get safe. I've nearly finished. I hope you've got adrenaline. Yeah, they see me. They know. Ticket. They didn't have adrenaline. So this is like a free-for-all right now. Oh, I'm the chosen one. Jesus Christ. Hello. Please. Oh, okay, she went that way. Chase it! They're not on a door yet. Okay, well, we have a lot of whooping spaces, I guess. Is she still after my ass? She is. Oh, there's no pallet here. I'm fucked. There was one thing! Nice ass. Okay, I hope they get out. They should get out. They're all the way over there, so. Yeah, they get out. Nice. One person lives. I'm happy. Good job, gang. She was shaking her hips in my face. Those hips do not lie. Hi, Jet. Happy Tuesday. How's your day going? I didn't have a challenge selected. No. First thing I hear, nice ass. And I was talking to you, you know? GG, well played.
That's what she said.
That's what she said. Mm-mm. I'm flat like Artie. Doubt. I don't think you are. Right, Monkey wants in. Coronan's here. Corona, did you want to play? Mm-mm. Perk randomizer. Okay. Got this. You want to play, Cronin? You're more than welcome to. Jet, did you want to play as well? We've got a spot. We have a spot. And it's calling your name. Let's turn on the yams before we do perk randomizer. My bakery is for the few, not the many. Right. We're doing perk randomizer. What do we think we're going to get, Jet? Let's see. Adrenaline, blood rush, sprint burst, appraisal. From a smell, I'd watch more cuckery with her, so unfortunately, no. That's okay. I hope you have fun, though. Blood rush, sprint burst. There's a lot of bursting going on over here. Oh no, that's a rush, not a burst. And a appraisal. What's this do? Rummish. Okay, Rummish Krigger. I might. Wait, what is this? This perk activates once you are one hook away from instant death. While healthy, running, and suffering from exhausted, press the active ability button to lose a health state and recover from exhausted instantly and gain a broken status effect for 20 seconds. Automatically healed from injured to healthy after 20 seconds, but put into the dying state will cancel the healing effect. Okay, I think that makes sense. I don't understand, but I think it makes sense. I think. I said I think a lot, but I don't know. It's actually a pretty good build. Blood Rush and Sprint Burst synergy. So do I have to be exhausted to use this perk? So I can just exhaust myself with Sprint Burst and then heal myself? Is that... I think that's right. I think that's how that works. Basically, use Sprint Burst, can be exhausted, activate... Okay, and use Sprint Burst again. Damn. Double Sprint Burstage. But you lose health state temporarily. But then do I get it back after 20 seconds? That's what it said. So I can be really speedy, but then heal. Okay. I think I get it. Well, we'll see how it works. Only on death hook though. Okay. Last resort. Last resort is ultra speed. Oh, I didn't ask. Artie, are you still here? I didn't ask. How was Yu-Gi-Oh? Did you win or did you lose all of them? Can someone tell the sun to stop working overtime? I'm melting. It is super hot today. I hope everybody's been hydrated. Hate yourself so the killer don't hate you. Precisely. Ice cream? You're not sharing? Damn. Okay. I see, monkey. I didn't give myself a challenge again. Somebody remind me after this match is finished that I need a challenge. Can I have your cream? Hey, yo. Oh, I've got about Sprint Burst. I am so sorry, Jake. I did not mean to take that space. Well, this means I have to walk everywhere. Oh, no. Hi, Ellie. Happy Tuesday. How's your day going? I hope it's going well. Have an infinite source of cream? I don't think we should be sharing creams in a nice way. I'm sorry. no creamage, okay? Unless consensual. I'm gonna walk everywhere now because I've got Sprint Burst. Yeah, there's a gen there. Or is the killer there? Oh, I scared the bird. Is that what he wanted me to avoid? I love your ponytail, Jake. It's very cute. Make yourself some late night pasta snack. That sounds like the best snack. I hope it's tasty. How am I? I'm doing pretty good. I just had some pizza. Ellie got affiliate. Let's go. Congratulations.
Open the door or I'm gonna throw rocks through your windows, you dumb whore.
Oh, hello. Okay, I don't know what I'm doing. Blood favor! No puppets! I'm fucked! Are you still chasing me? Oh, you are. Please don't hurt me! Oh, excuse me, you're facing the other way? Well, worth it. Right, let's get one of these mini shoutouts. If you're not following Ellie, go check them out. They're really sweet bean, sweet but sus bean. Go support. Ellie clips are sus. We love the sus clips though. That's what makes them so good. You get a funny clip of Ellie saying some crazy stuff. He's here. Run, monkey! Please touch me. Touch me. Touch me. Touch me. Touch me. And you can get my satisfaction. Ah, wrong hole. These new SOFA clips? Yeah, I didn't do one of those ones just yet. I was gonna wait until the match is over so we can concentrate on it. But for now, everybody gets the little follow clip. Get it? Get it? I have to remove some of them though because of my old model. But you don't want to see your old model? I think there's some clips of mine with my old model. Baby Marshy. Concentrate on the moaning? Yeah. Jet, I wish you would concentrate on my moaning. You know what I mean? Don't look at me! I'm shy! So, stop it. I don't know where I'm going anymore. He's gone inside. Oh, he's got bamboozle! Can I even make it? I have to leave. There's no way I make it. Do I? Oh, bamboozle runs out! By the time I loop Shaq, it runs out. Hello. Oh, he's gonna hit me. Oh, blood vapor! Oh, I gotta go! We got the lead! Please don't hurt me. He turned around! I say to myself and concentrate on my own moaning. Eddie can vouch for me on that? Excuse me? What is going on? Sus. Oh, adrenaline value. Goes hard. Get me out. Please don't follow me. Please. Is he following me? I know he is. Oh, it's broken. Is he? Jeepus. No, Ed! Just leave me. Just leave me and go. Just let me die. I love how my jump scare scream just then was just me breathing in suddenly. Golden, though. Hi, Golden. Happy Tuesday. I hope you're having a nice day. You share the same brain cell. No, Cronin, don't trade your life for mine. No! Oh. Is he really chasing me right now? Please, no. Please. That's no it. That's good. Okay, you guys can get Cronin then. Just let me die, though. He's after my ass cheeks. Oh. No perk run. Okay. We will... We'll no perk run the next game. Thank you, darling. Blood Rush value? It would've... Yeah. You have to start healthy and then go injured and then you become healthy again. But... I was never healthy. I hope they get out. They should get out. I was the sacrifice. Once again. That's okay. Did they get out? Jake got out. And these two should get out as well. Okay. Well, GG's. Good game, everybody. Let me select a challenge before I forget. So we're gonna do that. Thank you, me, for reminding me. Right. Are these all masquerade things? No. I've done that one. You know what, we'll just go back up here then. We'll do... Oh, I don't want to do Dark Sense. Nobody likes to use that. I don't like that perk. Welcome in, Zed. Happy Tuesday. How's your day going? I hope it's going good. Okay, we'll do this one. Tome 2. Right, where's the yams? There we go. Pretty shitty. Oh no! I hope tomorrow is a better day for you. My day has been meh. But it's okay. We're chilling out with some fun DVD now. I was so proud yesterday when I made Wesker DC as Chris. You were on fire yesterday. Jet. You were looping for gens and gens. Right, we're doing no perk for Golan. I am gonna bring an offering though, just because that's for the team. You know? Thank you for the lurk, Ellie. Thank you for the lurk, Jet. I think you did it too early, Jet. My stream elements isn't that quick. Stream elements is like, no, you may not lurk. Don't be mean to it. It's trying its hardest. Only lost one person. Just happened to be me, monkey. Right, we are just getting one more person joining us, and then we'll go again. It knows what Jet did. It does. It's like, no, Jet, you may not. Not after what you've done. That's what she said. Right. Right, I used all my blood points. No perk run for Golan. Just another proof that it's there. Golan, no perks, just for you. How's the daylight be deading? I do be dying by the daylight. I'm the only one that... I was the only one that died in the last one, but you know, at least the team got out. Right, we're gonna have Goob join us as well, and then we'll go. Unless it's gonna take 50 years to load up. It was 84 years. Oh, never mind. That was quick. I jinxed it. Around the killer for a long time. You did. You and Jet recently have been crazy. You did good, Monkey. Good job. Right, we gotta go in. Let me just look on this person. There we go. Right, I just made a funny joke in somebody else's stream. Right, should we do some gambling today or should we leave it? Is there, would anybody even want to gamble or maybe not? We'll leave it. You love to gamble, monkey. Yeah, but if you gamble against, if it's just you gambling, then you're just use losing your channel points. Is it someone else's money? It's so you gamble with the channel points that you have. You could win if somebody bets, you know, a lot of channel points. You can end up winning. I think with somebody else's channel, I won like 75,000 channel points. I gamble against myself. I never win or lose. This is true. There, but you can't vote twice. My precious potatoes. It's the risk you gotta take if you wanna gamble. The potatoes. It's true though. I don't like spending my potatoes. I like to keep them. I say that, but I have infinite amount of potatoes. I've just realized. Make it a big gamble. Should we gamble? With multi-choice? Four survivors get out. I've actually done that before, but then I've had a lot of complaints about the fact that it could be, you know, you guys could throw it or something. You guys could die on purpose. Right, we'll do if I survive. Will I survive? Yes or no? Everybody place your bets. I will say just so far, I have died pretty much all of the games for the past 2 days. So, I don't think I can die on purpose if I wanted to. Corona, no. Right. You guys have 2 minutes to vote. Right. Stop that ass, Nick. Can I get a 4K before the second gen is done? Is that what you think? You think we're all gonna die before a second gen? Okay, I believe. I think we can at least get 3 gens done. That's when things tend to go wrong. When there's the last 2 gens left is when it's when we die. Oh, it's a Nemi? Wesker? Nemi? Oh, it's a Wesker. Hello? I need a chest. I want a Beamer. Oh, here's a chest. I hear a killer. Hi. Don't mind me. No! Slam me, father. Jeebus Christ! Okay, he's not breaking. Who's he chasing? Oh, he's chasing me. Yes!
You disappoint me.
I am disappointing. Oh, thank you, monkey, for picking that back up. Why always me? I get so lost all the time. Oh, I didn't see what the highest vote was for. What did you guys spend your money on? Was it on me dying? Are you sniffing my feet there, Goob? I need to be sprayed down. Hello. because Daddy Wesker did slime into me pretty hard. My potatoes, did you vote that I was gonna live? That's a pretty bold vote. I believe. I will try my hardest to survive. Or did you vote that I die? Because I can also try that. No. I won't jinx it. Oh, he's right there. Why do I just keep running into him? Excuse me. Please leave. I want that chest. Monkey, can I open that chest? No! No! I just wanted my... Oh, he debated me! Why didn't he pick up? I'm just gonna run away. Bye. I'm trying to stay safe. I'm not good at this game. I don't want this item. Oh, Cronin's fully healed. Maybe I should go and pick him up. Give me a beamer. Okay, you know what? We'll take a yellow toolbox. And we'll do this gem that's here. Where's the gem? Oh, it's there. Why is he so close to me? Why are you here? If only to suffer. Where are you? Okay, chasing monkey. I'm hoping. I'm hoping Goop can rescue. I'll just stick this gen. You just hang in there, Cronin. Goop's got you. There we go. Oh, he's coming this way. Sound like that start of the Blink song? Ah, oh, yes, like the redeem I have. Why is everyone next to where I'm looping the killer? Can you guys not please? Look, we're just trying to have fun, monkey. Where are you? And ice. I can't remember the words. Please don't be near where I am. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna pop this gen right here. And then just run round. Just run past you. Bye. Please don't come for me. No, 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 no. Please. I need to get to Monkey before he gets to second. Monkey, I'm coming! Don't go to second! Please! No, 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 no. Oh my god. That was close. I just like to edge you a bit, Monkey, there. That was very close. Right, we'll heal up. We'll do some rescuing. Right. Brennan, hold on. Don't miss any skill checks. Let's go. And break. What did I tell you guys? Look, three gens done. And things start going wrong. Bye. Please don't turn around. Oh my god, he turned around. Eh? He thought I went for the rescue. No, come on! We've lost one, gang. Uh-oh. Poor Cronin. F in chat. Poor Cronin. Look at the cute little... I literally missed only one skill check, and it was you saying, don't miss... No, the timing! I jinxed you. I'm sorry. Right, I'm just gonna gen rush as much as I can now. Okay, monkey's coming over this way, so I will move out the way for him. As I head towards Shaq, this is not a good idea, because surely he wants to loop Shaq. He was going to loop Shaq. Oh, he's seen me, for sure. Why did I look him in the eyes as I vaulted that? I was like, yeah, sure. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. I am scared. Goob broke this hook and now it's back right as I made it gone. Oh, hi Warcat. Happy Tuesday, how's your day going? I hope it's going good. To hear Warcat, I'm glad. Oh, he DC'd. Did his internet die? Why would he DC? He was winning. He was winning, no? Did his internet die? It still counts. It counts as a win. I survived. It counts. Look, we got out. Those that voted that I would survive, congrats, you get some heckin' blood points. Blood points? Potatoes, I mean. Disconnected when you were winning? Oh, I did wonder why you left, because you were winning. I thought your internet might die. Give me my potatoes. What a scam. Goob, no. It's not a scam. We still won. Which is a shame, because you were doing so good. Well, GG's anyway. I hope your DVD doesn't disconnect in the next game. Where are you? Where are you? And I'm so sorry. And I'm so... You lost all your potatoes? Did you bet everything, Goob? Oh, no. Right, well... Oh, what is going on? My book is in my arm. Oh no! Oh no, it's in my leg! Whoa! You guys need me to read your story, don't worry. I've become equipped with one. You only had 1,000? Oh no, Goob. I'm a rich potato farmer. Hell yeah, that's how you- Oh, it's disappeared now. That's how you get all your potatoes. Why it bust my- I don't know, why did it break? I don't know, here's a clip if you want to create it. Right. We'll do another prediction once we load into the lobby. Right, we didn't spend our blood points. How dare we? Everyone's favorite maid streamer, Artori, is here. Hell yeah. I bet I could get Artie in a maid outfit. Easy. Right, Artie? Right? Right? Not a maid? Yet. Yet. You miss an important word there. Yet. Shut up before we put you in a maid outfit or worse. I'm okay with being put in a maid outfit. I'm okay with this.
I understand nothing.
If you think of it, it can happen. Exactly. Exactly. You can't scare me, Artie, with a maid outfit. I'm okay with that. It's you that isn't. I'm also okay with Marshy in a maid outfit, or worse, whatever that might entail. It's just a blow-up dinosaur outfit. That's what it is. That's not a treat to Marshy. Yeah, that's a present. Yeah. Bunny suit? What, me in a bunny suit? I'm okay with that as well. You can't photo me with a good time. I love those dino suits. She's bluffing. She wouldn't do any of this. I'm pretty sure I said if somebody bought the maid outfit on my throne, I would wear it. Bet? No. Okay, wait. No, maybe I was bluffing. She forgets I know her. She would back down so fast. Look, Artie, you don't need to tell people my story. No, Golem. No, Golem. No. Colin. God. What have you done? What have you done, Artie? You started this. Corruption spreads. What have you done? What have you done? You want the bluff? Now you must pay the piper. There's no maid outfit on there? I think there is. Unless I deleted it. Did I delete it? It might be on the last page or something. Hmm. You would wear a maid outfit IRL, let us see. You actually wore it? Oh! A Golem! Golem. Thank you for the $5 contribution. Damn. Artie, what have you done? Thank you, Golem, so much. Even if I am now bright red and regretting everything I've just said on stream. I'm so glad I'm not a face cam streamer right now. Right, let's just concentrate with the DVD. I didn't put the prediction up. Let's do it now. Quick, quick, quick. Start prediction. What's going on? Wait, I can't see. What happened? Artie! £10! Artie! Artie, thank you so much. I am now embarrassed. I'm scared, Mom. Do I have £5? No, Artie, don't encourage this. Oh, now I'm just laughing out of awkwardness and embarrassment. 19% already done? Oh, yeah, I'm worried, Artie. I'm scared. Mm-mm. 19% of what? They're contributing to a maid outfit on my freaking thing. Only someone who could post link directly to maid outfit put it in chat. No, no, Golem, no. No, 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 no. Yes, your chaos is spreading so quickly. What have you? Oh, it's Michael. Hello. You've got your toes out. Don't hit me with those. Please, no. Please stop stalking me. I have nothing to hide behind here. Please, please, no. I'm in a vulnerable position right now. Please. Oh, lovely. He's just leveling up on me. Artie! I'm sorry. He is just feeding off of me. Please! No, oh, no, Garlin! No, don't ask for money. Don't ask for money, Artie. No, I'm unpinning that. There is no. Stop spreading the chaos. Let me grab my wallet. Jet, no! Oh my god, Garlin! Garlin! You broke my model! £15, Garlin. Thank you. I really appreciate it, but now I'm really scared. I regret nothing. Wow. Garlin, that's so much money. No. No, guys, stop. Please. And that's not me being like, no, stop it. And I want you to keep going. No, I'm actually saying that stop, please. Oh my god. 59.88! Who the hell did that? You guys! Who was the anonymous? Reveal yourself! Oh! Oh my god. Thank you so much, guys. I will put it on just for you, and it will put it on Twitter. I'll put it in the Discord so you can look forward to that. Welcome in, I speak for the trees. Here's a cookie for existing. Thank you so much. I will share my cookie with you as well. Oh my god. Whoever did that last one, whoever the anonymous person was, I thank you, you guys, everybody that contributed. Majress outfit mission done. You guys. Damn, now I'm scared. Damn, I better get back to the gym. I don't want to be looking chunky for you guys. I am shaking right now. I am shaking in my boots. You missed the field where you put your name? That was you, Corona? Corona! Next month will be the bunny suit. See you here on a month for the fundraiser. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. Oh my god, he's right there. Has he got tier 3? He's got infinite tier 3? I'm dead. I am dead. I am so dead right now. Oh my god, why is he so quick? What is going on? What's putting on me to complete the outfit? Thank you, Garlin. Oh my god. Stop spending money on me. Garlin, thank you. You guys. I am smiling so much right now. There's no way he knows I'm here. Bush tech. Bush tech. Bush tech. Bush tech. I don't even know what's happening in this game anymore. It appears he has infinite tier 3. Make Marsh. Only have to die embarrassment once and then take one photo. Yeah, well, I am bright red right now. I'm glad none of you can see my face. That's for sure. Can't believe you've done this to me, guys. Bush tank? Devour hope. Oh, we fucked. We fucked big time. We have to find that hex, otherwise we're dead. I mean, we're dead anyway, but we're dead now. Downstairs. Look. I think he's right on my ass. Okay. He's not upstairs. I'm just looking for Devour Hope, guys. Cronin's dead. No, Cronin, please don't die. Cronin! I'm right here. July, bunny suit. August, nurse. September, cat girl. October, sexy witch. November, devil. December, sexy Santa. Excuse me? Artie, why do you seem to have this all planned out? Artie's been planning this for the whole year. Goobler! Okay, Goob's dead. So, Goob, we've lost another one. I'm just out round here trying to find Devour Hope.
It's all coming together.
It's all coming together. Your plan has come together. He had a calendar or badly photo. Did he see me? Please, no! I don't want to come out! Oh, your boss is cool? You have to stop playing? No worries, Coronan. I don't want to get out. No, thank you. Oh, hello. Hello. Funny meeting you here. Right? Right? Okay, Monkey, I'm gonna die for you. Just hide. 2024 will be the marshy calendar. Please don't kill me. Please. Please. You were distracted? What were you distracted by, Goob? Should I? Okay, so you guys know that I'm releasing merch soon. Oh my god, Jet! Jet! Jet, thank you so much, Jet, for the piggy thigh highs! Hell yeah! Those ones I'm actually looking forward to. I mean, I'm looking forward to the maid dress, not the bit, the fact that I'm gonna really embarrass myself seeing as I'm gonna have to post myself in this maid outfit. Everyone out bought all the sus things from me. There's no sus things on my wish list, I don't think. Anymore. Please don't bother me, sir. My chat is bullying me. They're bullying me with love and I can't take it. Is this guy letting me go? Best money I've ever spent. Guys, I don't know how to say thank you. Look at those grippers you have. You've got your feet out. You have your feet out. You've got your feet. You've got... Oh, Artie! Can you do a little spin for me? Do a spin. Do a spin. Like a pretty ballerina. Is he in my chat? Do a spin. Spin really, really fast. Like a ballerina. Really, really fast. Do a little spin. Do a spin. Please. Yeah. Look at this pretty outfit. You're so gorgeous. So gorgeous. Yes. Oh. Bye, monkey. No. Yeah. Yes. Don't mind me. Monkey, are you killing yourself? Are you trading him? That's my ass. Oh. Don't hurt me. I'm on death. Whee! Now spin me around like a princess.
Oh.
This is going to you as a gift, right? I don't want piggy thigh highs delivered to me tomorrow. Yeah, don't. Jet, no, that would be hilarious. I want to see you in piggy thigh highs. Please. Can I get that picture? Jet. Hi, Sticky. Sticky, how's stream going? Have you ended? Marsh, you will wear them for us? Yeah, I'll wear them for you. What's going on? Are you dying? Monkey! What's up? I'm following. Okay. You wanted to raid, but you couldn't find how? Oh, I appreciate the thought, Sticky. I'll show you how to do that. My friend gave me a VR headset. He sent me thigh highs with them as a joke. Oh my god. I want to see Artie and thigh highs. Oh, you've got this as your devour hope? You're beautiful, by the way, Mr. Myers. Look at them dogs right up there. I offered myself so you could go free. Remember me, monkey. F in chat for monkey. No, what? Let's go find the hatch, though. We'll go on a little adventure together. Not told you I have no internet connection, so it disconnected me. Oh, it might do that, if, oh my god, he's spinning. What a beautiful. It's so beautiful. Should I give him a little moonwalk? Oh my god. Wait, do I even... Oh, he's not looking. Look at me. Notice me. We'll get you back in here, Goop. I think sometimes DVD just disconnects if I... Oh, wait, no. It will be the Steam thing. The Steam update. Where is it? I've run around in a circle. Am I blind? Hello? Where is it? Oh, it's here. Mr. Myers! My mom, Jet, why are there piggy thigh highs in the mail? They must be the neighbors, right? No, it's just Jet's. It's yours, but I want to see a picture of Jet in piggy thigh highs now. Also, I don't know what happened throughout that match. I was very scared. There was a lot of stuff happening. I thank you to every single person. Even if you, you know, even if you don't donate or do anything, I still appreciate you guys. It means a lot. Just you guys being here means a lot to me. Perk randomizer, I got you. I didn't say GG's to the cutie. No. Oh no. Stick, Monkey, are you still there? Monkey, can you say that I... Oh, gee, he is here! GG's! You're so funny. I love a good friendly Myers game. I'm never doing that for free. Don't worry, Jet, I got you. Oh, how much? How much for the piggy thigh highs photos? GG's. Yes, that was a fun game. I needed a fun game after dying so much recently. Oh, is it not working? Should I just restart? Let me restart the game, Goob. I had to bet even- yes! Sticky! Thank you so much for stopping by, I appreciate it. P100 Fang? Yeah, don't take that as the fact that I'm not good at this game, just so you know. It's just, I've got spent a lot of hours, but I'm still not very good. £20? £20 for piggy thigh high photos? Jet, that's... I... Don't tempt me with a good time, that's for sure. But Bob, thank you. I hope you're having a great Tuesday. And I hope your next match is just as fun as that one was. I loved your little ballerina spins. They were gorgeous. Right, everybody hydrate. And have a good day. Thank you. You too. Have a great evening or day, wherever you are.
I'm not saying anything, but it's about to get twisted right. in here.
No? What do you mean, no, monkey? Don't drink. Monkey, have a glass of water or hydration. I'll die from thirst. Wow. Why does everyone want Femboy Jet? I don't know. It's just that I want to see it. I'm sorry. So we get to see all the thigh highs as photos? Sure, why not? I'm going to be doing the duo. I will seek duo for advice, that's for sure. I normally play Killer. I can't remember how to Survivor. Survivor, you run around in a circle in hopes that you don't die. Goob, did you restart your game? I can't invite you. Okay, it worked. Nice. Right, we're doing perk randomizer for Golan. Let's do it. Let's load it up. Visionary, diversion, invocation, parental guidance. Visionary. Okay, that one's not too bad. Diversion. We love a good bit of diversion. Hi, Snowy. Welcome in. Happy Tuesday. I hope you're having a great day. Oh, thank you for that. I can't spell. You know what? I'm just going to type in spiders because I can't spell hard words. Thank you for the hydrate. Brock perk, my favorite. Hell yeah. We love a good bit of Brock perk. Confusing the killers. Wait, yeet. Go over there. We'll run a beamer. Why not? We found a maid outfit for Marshy. Yeah, was you, yeah. Chaos happened last match. All in the span of, like, 10 minutes. Why not Artie? Don't worry, I'll lend him mine after I've used it, so, you guys can get some Artie maid outfit as well. Yeah, one step closer to Artori maid. Yeah, you keep your mouth shut. Nah, I'm not keeping my mouth shut. You remember that maid outfit stream that you promised us I don't know, like a year ago? Where's that, huh? I'll pay you $150 to send that to me unwashed, huh? Hi, cheese. Happy Tuesday. How's your day going? I haven't forgot most of the birthday stream girls. Yeah, go Artie. What about that, yeah? See, the mid-outfit that was gifted to me barely covers my ass. That's even better. I wanna see Artie ass. Monkey down bad. A little bit, maybe. Cheese-tastic. That sounds amazing. I'm down for the cheese. Who wants cheese right now? I even have an ass, which is the crazy thing. This is the way to make you feel like you do have an ass, Artie. You wear the maid outfit, so your ass sticks out, and people go, nice ass, you know? Thank you for the posture check. Oh, Artie's opening up DVD. Did you want to play? You want to play? I saw you load it up. Wait for me. Okay, here he comes. Here he comes. I want cheese. I'm French. I always want cheese. Well, lucky for you, cheese has just arrived. Asti? Is that Artie's new name? Asti? As Tori. That's great. I want Artie's ass tea. That's amazing. Cheese. Yes, I agree with this statement. Can we have that pinned, please? Just the word cheese. Full stop. Cheese. As Tori bum dragon. That's Tori Penis Dragon. Okay, you guys, now you're just bullying Artie. Why am I the only one Discord? Because I'm not gonna lie, I forgot that I had a Discord. Do I want to join it? Are you just gonna bully me? Are you? Cheese? Question mark? Chunk Tori. Artie bully her? What? Why me? Why me? Why am I getting bullied? I didn't do anything. Can I have Chunk Tori, please? I need to defend myself. Oh, in that case, I'm not going to join the Discord. No. Nuh-uh. Nuh. Cheese! Yes. You're not alone. Me and Artie are men of mutual taste. He is my greatest ally. Right, once... Artie, where are you? Just do that. Artie's joining. Nice. Okay, Artie, I'll join, but you better... I want to have Artie as big chungus, please. No cheese before bed. It gives you nightmares. It does. It does. Artie, if you think you can defend yourself in this DBD chat, you can't because my body's blocking it. So. Wait, did I do the prediction outcome? Choose prediction outcome. Choose outcome. Will I survive? I did survive. There we go. Good job, everybody that voted yes. Right, we'll do another one when we load in. Okay, I'll join BC. Should I? I will. Hello.
Hey, yo.
How's it going?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm tired.
Are you? Wait, it's because I thought somebody else was. Wait, say something.
I can stay tiny. It ain't an issue.
No, I'm going to make you massive.
Oh.
This is Artie's stream now. Ta-da!
I've been manipulating this stream since I joined. What do you mean? All the strings.
Why can't I vote? It's not voting time yet, monkey. Hold your horses. Hold your horses. I'll put you at boob height, okay? Now it looks like you're looking at my titties.
I was there, like Anakin, like, what have I done?
Okay, we'll start voting now then.
You have to add more stuff in. We ran out of things to buy.
Yeah, I know. It's because nobody ever goes on my throne.
Yeah, mine's empty, so suckers. I casually went on there when Marshy was talking about it and just deleted everything off my throne.
Oh, are you serious?
Yeah. I was like, nope.
Oh, no. Can you add pink handcuffs? I already have pink handcuffs.
Yeah, we can't use the maid outfit I already have, Marsh. It barely covers my butt.
That's just better.
But it's like, you know, when you've got a butt, it's fine because you're like, okay, everyone gets to like they get to see a snack, right? When you don't have a butt, it's just like, what is that? It's like looking at like a cardboard box. Like, no one needs that.
Right. Oh. I'm not furthering that comment anymore. Maurice.
Yeah. Oh, Maurice screwed you over last time. You're so nice.
He did. Okay, yeah, I forgot I was running a randomize the build.
What you got? What did it give you?
I've got that invocation thing. I've got diversion.
Oh, it's Ghostface! Whoever's on that generator, run! Run!
Which gen?
Oh, shit, oh it's that goofy. One. I saw it.
It's like an optical illusion. You're sure you can see ass, but there's no ass to see. Yeah. You're like, is that ass? No. Never mind, it's not ass.
You look and you're just there like, what is that?
Can you chain me to a pole and no gag moon. Me with your pink gaggle? I mean, that's strange. Excuse me? Jet?
That's a strange request.
That is a strange request.
Mister, why does everyone feminize me? Well, there you go.
Must have been the wind.
Please don't come to the middle. Please don't come to the middle, Ghostface.
Jet did go all in then. All in or nothing. I didn't type that. Oh yeah.
Marsh, she's gonna walk up the stairs. There's nothing I can do about it.
It's okay. I believe in you. Oh, we might have done gens all really close to each other. He hacked my account. That's impressive if Arty did that. Because he's doing a gen right now.
Yeah.
Why am I blind?
I'm gonna get stabbed by Ghostface. Somebody needs to save Gooby.
I'm on my way. I'm on my way, Goob. Can't run across the keyboard.
I hear him in the middle.
Does Jet even have it? Kept the poll looking nice. Yeah, whoever voted 690. Nice. I got you, Goob. Let me touch you. Touch me. Feel I can get my satisfaction.
So when are we, when are we doing joining maid getting maid shape boot camp?
You had an orange cat called Ziggy. That is adorable. Wait, Goop, why are you getting chased? I just healed you.
I just healed you. Why are you getting chased? Someone's here. No, someone's not here. We've done gens very quickly here.
And they're all pretty close together.
I just like how my chat all stream. We're talking about maid outfits this, maid outfits that, and then
yeah,
they
and
joked
you
about
them
it
all
in yours,
here.
And, it became a thing.
What have you done?
I don't know, you guys want a maid outfit? I know who will look good in one. Okay, he's over here. He's
no, he's chasing
here.
Me.
This gen's almost done. I'm gonna stick it.
No, he's on me. You're fine.
We've done it. Let's find the last one. Let's go. One more to go. Oh, he quit.
Oops. I am so sorry. I spun him and then... No, Jet, no, look, that wasn't me. That wasn't my fault. I didn't mean to. He played so well.
I'm gonna be extra nice to him.
Yep, we got out. That counts as a win. Choose outcome. Yes. There we go. Made him DC. I don't think that was all me. I think that was a bit of everybody, surely. Surely. That wasn't just me. Right.
Gen Russian team.
RT being extra nice, GG easy.
No, I'm not like that.
Right, we don't have to use this build anymore. I'm gonna go off P100 as well. I don't wanna. Yeah, I'm projecting, that's me. It is you.
I did not send feet pictures.
Feet
if you
pictures
know me, I am not a feet person. Absolutely not.
Good, we're at VC if you wanted to join. If not, no worries. Straight up rage quit after seeing Artie's feet. I believe that.
Hey, does that mean mine are bad just because I don't like her? What the hell? A boost.
I didn't look to see what build I'm running. Am I running my normal build?
Don't know. You you run another perk randomizer, or did you just stay on the same?
I don't know.
Thing?
I just switched to Michaela. But last time I was Michaela, I played a no perk run. Well, not as bad as when I told Artie to oil up and the stream sniping killer went to hell no and instantly DC.
Yeah.
Hey Ghostface, you like my toe jam? Ghostface has left the internet. Thank you for the hydrate, Artie. Hydrate.
You mean snow? I didn't hydrate.
No, but you have to hydrate. You have to hydrate with me as I'm hydrating. I'm not saying thank you for letting me hydrate.
You thanked me for the hydrate.
Snow for the hydrate.
I was like, what me?
Nice ass.
Not nice.
Let us vote. Oh yeah. Sorry, I am doing that right now.
What are you, dehydrated bitch?
I'm gonna die because I'm starting a prediction.
It's blight. It's blight. It's blight.
Gonna go after
He's
this
coming
match.
For the solo, Jen.
No worries, Goob. Thanks for playing.
I've saved your life. I've saved whoever's up there by themselves. I've saved your life. Oh no!
Oh, hello.
Saved your life too. Someone save mine! Someone save mine!
Sacrifice him. Hey, Goob's just slapping my ass.
No one saved mine.
I'll come save you in a second. That's Blight, not Dwight. Nah, it's if Dwight was a killer, he'd be the Blight. That's how it works. Lucky Goob. Somebody gotta slap it. Oh, Goob's dying. I'm scared.
Thanks. Generator here. Where's the exit? Where's the time machine?
Oh.
Where's anything?
Don't mind me, I'm just I think this is the Bower Hope. So I'm just gonna break it.
Oh, please do it now, 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 please.
Shouldn't
do it,
Dwight be Dredge since both of them are Locker Kings? Oh, that's also true.
Ow!
Oopsies,
ow.
I am so sorry, it was Haunted Grounds.
Oh! Fuck my life!
By the way, if I see a totem, should I just cleanse it if I can? I usually cleanse totems, if it glows, it goes, but if it's against the spirit, I tend to avoid them just because it's more likely to be Haunted Grounds. But I mean, that's just my opinion. Yeah, most people just go by if it glows, it goes.
I have a problem.
What are you doing up on that hook? Spirits rarely bring haunted. I play spirit and I bring haunted. Cause
he don't like me. He don't like me.
Why do I bring haunted? Because it's funny when, you know, they break it.
Like, I don't even know.
You're a noob killer? I am. But I think
it's
funny.
Watch out, monkey. Watch out. Oh, Goob.
Goob had big balls.
Thank you, Goob. I love you. I've still got a whole toolkit here to use.
Nice. I don't know why you play Spirit. Recently, I played... Who did I play? I've been playing...
Trapper?
I can't remember. Where is that? Oh, he has Ruin. I don't even know. Oh, that was my bad. Oh, I'm just messed up.
Okay, me and Goob have taken all the hooks. It's your guys' turns now.
Yeah. I guess I'd have to see what it glows means. Like, is there a side-by-side comparison? I mean, if I find Ruin, I can show you what glowing means. It literally means it's glowing. Like, compared to just bones. Every time you load into the game as a spirit, it zooms into her ass for 5 seconds. Wait, really? get spirit ass.
Spirit ass.
Spirit ass. Just like auntie's ass. A spirit in your mind.
That's a non-existent ass. Ghost ass.
I want to see if I can get a flashy save on there is ruin somewhere. That's why he's got haunted grounds, because he runs ruin. Can I get to monkey in time?
Oh crap.
Okay, oh, he's got is he running a full hex build? He's got face the darkness as well. My hands! Please leave me alone!
Oh my god. Hang on.
Oh, what's that? Ruin?
Yeah, no.
That was pure panic for like 5 minutes there! Oh. I don't know what's happening anymore. That was quite scary. That was hilarious. That was terrifying. It was like 30 seconds at most. Really? It felt like an hour. Quick, show him Artie's feet. Maybe he'll let us live. What if Hex Ruin? It was Hex Ruin me. I would run that. Also, Luck, I didn't know if I said, but happy Tuesday. I hope you're having a great day.
I'm trying to make my way over to you, but it's like all every time I hear is do 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 do.
It's okay, monkey's here. Yeah.
Oh, you're working on the solo one up there. Okay.
Yeah, they added Laura Croft, didn't they? Laura. I did it!
He
is running a full hex build! We need to find that, otherwise we're dead. Tuesday! It do be Tuesday. I think we're dying in this one. I'm gonna go upstairs to see if the hex is there. Also because I'm scared and want to run away.
I've looked in the nooks and crannies by the back end.
Oh, is Cronin still here? Cronin, this is what it looks like when it's not glowing, by the way. It just looks like... It just looks like bones. Hex on where I died? No, I can't see where you died. Oh, you're right there.
I guess.
That was awkward. Does Cronin not play DVD? Cronin's just started playing DVD. He's still new. Right.
Oh. Go, just in case.
He's on his way then!
I've got his attention.
Where? Oh, there? Where? Oh, you want me to heal you? I can heal you. I'll touch you.
I'm dead!
Rest in peace, Artie. Nice! What was that? Which one was that, do we reckon? Oh, it was Devour Hope. Let's go, Goob. Oh, thank you for touching me. F in chat for Artie, who is dead.
30 seconds earlier, apparently.
Right, let's get on this gen. This is what I said, Jet. I said surely Cronin would be really good because he's seen me play so much of it. But if that was the case, surely I would be good as well. Oh, in what world does that hit me? Your big ass stick.
This one, apparently.
This one. Yes, this one. Oh, okay. Jeebies. I don't know where the last gens are. I think Goob has found Ruin. Nice. He's probably gonna come back here. Right? Or either that or he's just gone to Goob.
Hide in the basement.
I don't even know where the basement is.
Near, actually, basement's near one of the gens, actually. Oh, yeah.
Hi, Goob. Run! Run for your life! You play Trickster, Ghost Face, Chucky, and Legion? All the fun knifey ones? I don't like going against Trickster or Legion. Goob! 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 Run, monkey, run! Live on for us! Damn, has Goob got tenacity? He's going so quick. Oh, there's a hook there. I'm not going that way then. Oh, there's a hook in there. There's hooks everywhere.
One of us. One of us, Goob. One of us.
Well, this is great. I think that was Goob's last one as well. Goob, thank you for playing.
Thank you, Goob.
Sorry you died on the last one. Oh, look, I can do a little... Oh, no, never mind, I don't do anything. So, come and hook me, please. Open your door. Can you hook me, please? I just want to die.
Wow. I just want to die. Please.
I'll even go to a hook for you. Look, there's one right here. I won't look at monkey either. Just in case. So... how's everyone's days going? How's the weather? Oh, is he here? Lucy!
The weather.
Oh, look, I'm
right
next to
him.
Damn, he really wants the 4K that much that I'm gonna be slugged. Okay. Well. This is great. It's too hot. That is true. It is really hot at the moment. Maybe the hatch gods will answer me and it will spawn right here.
Monkey's in trouble. Can confirm. He's going on this hook right here. Oh. Marsh is going on a trip. Oh.
I'm living! Everybody else is dying!
No, we're dead.
Oh,
question is he? Or is he just gonna find out? Or is he actually, like, yeah. Oh, well, okay, Wily walked past one, so.
I'm just the backpack. What did Michaela have
that Kate didn't?
That's okay, Goob, you're always welcome to join. What, is he gonna shut it right in front of me?
Maybe.
No, he's being nice. You're a beautiful ballerina. Bye, I love you. GG's. I nearly died, but it was worth it.
And then he shut
Oh, their name was Steve. GG, well played.
Well, that's why.
Yeah, he had haunted grounds, the face of darkness, ruin, and devour hope. That's a full hex build.
That's a gross.
Yeah, Goob. That's disgusting. Have a great rest of your day. Disgusting. Yes, whoever voted that I would survive, good job. I think it was only. Is it just? Guys, look at my rank. Hey, 69. That's it. You can't rank up anymore. Steve is my love. No, I love no one else's. Look, Steve is great. Especially Steve when he goes ah.
It's me when a girl touches me.
Ah.
Which is never, guys. Don't worry.
Damn.
Man, Marshy, did Blight let you go because you gave him a bit of the
Yeah, I spat on him, so he let me go.
Oh no.
I always knew the Blight would be into that sort of thing.
Oh, that meme's so great.
It's so funny. I only saw it yesterday.
Do you think she's there, like, now, just like, damn.
Did you see? She's got merch now.
Give a bit of the hot.
She got fired from her teaching job? Really? She lost her job for it? Damn.
That's fine. She'll bounce back. She's internet celeb now.
Yeah, she's quite famous at the moment.
Teachers are like, oh no, parents and teachers can't have sexual relations. Oh no, what would the kids think? Meanwhile, the kids are down the field. Holding hands. Sinful.
Yeah, I feel the merch will give her at least enough time before she finds another job.
It's the Blight. The Blight's here.
Oh. GG's! Thank you for letting me live. I really appreciate it. I hope you're having a great Tuesday as well. Thank you, Crizzo, for letting us live. Well, me. Thank you for killing Artie. I appreciate that.
I get it. You don't like Kate. It's fine. Was it the butterflies in the hair? Are they just too pretentious?
What did I do to die? Well,
every time Marshy comes here, she is boozed.
Every time I come here, I die. Excuse me, your ass is in the way.
No, move. My ass is flat.
Tell him to get rid of Boilover. Maybe he would live. Artie, Boilover's killing you.
Did it even make a difference that game? I don't think it did. I was always next to a hook.
Ah. Oh, it's the trapper.
I see it. Really unfortunate. Thanks, Monkey.
Bye, Monkey.
No, he ran him off into me.
I'm scared. I have some big balls doing this one right here. Which way did they run? They ran up the top?
Upstairs, and then okay. I don't know where they went. After then.
Oh, I think I found them!
Oh,
I don't want to die.
Going up.
He's gone! No! He should be in the basement! No! Oh, quick! Quick! Oh, he knows. He knows you're there. He knows.
That shit was bullshit. Should never have hit me. Bye, Marshy!
Bye!
I was trying to walk back downstairs so I could then, like, hide, but...
He's got iron grass, by the way.
Oh.
Did you find them? Or did they find you? They found me. I mean, no, it's a basement trap, isn't it? Don't bother rescuing me. This is where I die now. Careful of the traps. I'm sure he set a few down.
I just stayed on the whole left side and it was fine.
I'm scared.
There's no traps on the stairs, by the way.
Oh, okay. Let's get out of here. Come back.
No! No!
Goodbye, Artie.
Oh. Lightbomb?
No, I blinded him.
Don't get hit. You're not getting downstairs, mate. No, you've saved me. You've actually saved me, Marshy.
I'm going to sacrifice myself. Run, Gabriel.
He's now setting up trap. Guys, what are you doing?
Oh, I'm going. Okay. I'm dead. No, don't take me to the basement. Please. Please. Blinks!
Oh no! It took me all of the wiggles plus you taking a hit for me to get off that.
Oh no! Well, I'm not gonna lie, this could have gone a bit better.
Have you found Gabriel yet?
This is very successful. Hi, monkey.
Run, guys, run! No, run!
I'm running out of here. Why did you run into the basement?
I wanted to buy you time to get out.
You're not cheese. Nice, you're monkey. Now country, Japan. Oh, how, what a big change for you, cheese.
Okay. I'm glad. Everyone reset. Heal up. Don't come for me for a while. Let me hang.
I think I'm just going to leave you there. I'm going to sacrifice you.
I did 50% of the one in the library, but I wouldn't go there, Marsh, if I was you. I would
I'm doing the
so
one on the
away.
Outside.
Let me hang.
So there's no more cheese, bacon, and potato? No, now it's just bacon. Bacon and potato.
Monkey got hit. What? Oh, there. Sorry, he's coming for me. You do your gen, Marsh. Gabriel fell in the trap.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. It's all going wrong.
Gabriel.
I'm just going to rescue Monkey and then come get you. Because you're going to second.
Rescue him. I'm off.
How did you get off?
Gabriel come got me.
Oh, nice. He made it to you? That's impressive.
Yeah. I'm hiding in the corner healing, Marshy. Gabriel's been hit. Come on, heal quicker. He found me! Oh no! Do generators, Marshy. Do generators. Forget about us. This is... I can't get out.
Heffin' chat party! Sorry guys, when Reynolds Label told me that one, I'm cheating, two, I don't know English, and she knows it, the reason, you're Japan. That's what she said. Wow. Don't listen to that random Sable.
Oh, my bar's going up. Come back, Trapper. Yes, yes. 60. 60. 70. He's walked away. Wait, was... I'm at 70%, unhook.
Oh, Gabriel killed himself. Thank you for explaining, Corona, what Japan is. Can I eat it? No. I don't think you can. Artie, I think Monkey is sacrificing
you. No, it's going up. He came back down. 80. No, come back. Someone's down here, Trapper. Come back and investigate. Please. Please, I need, I'm like 10% away. Fuck.
F in chat for Artie. Damn. Your sacrifice will not be forgotten. I nearly said will not be remembered. So, yes.
Couldn't get out of that fucking basement because he was there.
I kind of blamed myself because I was started in the basement. oopsies.
Look, I know my character likes to be in the basement to heal, but that's ridiculous.
Actually, it's both. This is true. I'm scared. I fucked it. He's coming.
Yeah. No, he's still in the middle. He just left Monkey there. Careful. Definitely get around that corner near the vending machines to hide. Duck? That'd be a great hiding spot.
He got me!
I said go to the vending machines. Don't jump again. If you go over, you gotta vault the window as well. You see the vault there? That'd be your... No, oh, Jesus! Well, at least you know where your death hook is.
Yay!
Not in basement, unless he takes you to the basement.
Imagine. All that way. Oh, he's shaking his head at me. No, look, I just wanted a bit of fun. Don't seem so look. Disappointed in me.
She killed two of us. Who's the real winner?
Oh, no. There's no such thing. Monkey hatch.
That doesn't sound good.
Oh, balance nice. Landing. Nice.
Run. He's so quick. Oh, I'm sorry.
Gonna,
where is this hat?
It's going to be in like that little office area down the bottom, surely.
Oh.
In there.
Yeah.
Oh my god, it's not.
It's in the other bit, you know, like the back end.
Quick!
Be to your right, yeah, right end. Oh god. He rotates too quickly.
Oh, good attempt. Nice
in
try.
The next bit. You know, under the stairs.
Where was it?
Yeah, you know where the shutters is behind. Yeah, down that whip. You know where the stairs are. I bet it's down there.
Maybe, yeah. Wow.
Wow.
Am I blonde with blue eyes in real life too? I have blue eyes. I wouldn't say that I am. I blonde? I don't think I'm blonde enough to be classed as blonde.
No, I'm what they call dirty blondes. Probably mousy brown.
Mousy brown. How much the avatar is accurate? I don't have marshmallows in my hair. I do wear glasses, but they're not round.
She often goes to sleep while eating Lucky Charms and has the marshmallows stick to her hair.
Oh, yeah, no head. And nowhere to hide. GG's. Oh, that one was exhausting. Really took it out of me. She wears nerd square glasses. Look, Jet, there's no need to out me like that. How do you know?
Yeah, she often has her hair in twin tails.
I don't. He's joking. Or
no,
is he?
I'm serious. I'm serious, Black.
GG's, we the trapper. That all went wrong for us, but very well played. I have my sauces. Excuse me, Jet. What sauces?
Tomato, barbecue.
Thelma from Scooby-Doo glasses?
No.
No. I mean, I do have two types of glasses. One of them is Thelma from Scooby-Doo, but I don't wear those ones that often. First time playing Trapper. Wow. Good job. You did good. We kind of got screwed as soon as I went down to the basement the first time.
I was down there healing in a corner and I was like, uh-oh.
That was so funny, honestly. I had fun. That was a good game, though. How much can you see without the glasses? I can see everything without the glasses. It's, I just need, they're kind of like, for up close. I have really good long distance vision. It's for like reading and stuff and on my computer. Yeah.
So
basically,
you
I'm a grandma.
If you passed her up close, she wouldn't see you. It'd be a blur.
Basically, yeah. But I wear them all the time because I always look at my phone or like people that I'm talking to. Also, without wearing them, this is what the optician said. They said my eyes are working too hard, so it makes my me have migraines if I don't wear them. Basically, my eyes my glasses make my eyes lazier, which is good, so I don't get migraines. Yeah. Right, I'll do this one and then probably end. My eyes are working in Timu Sweat. Yeah, they're working super hard. And the glasses are giving them a break, basically.
Why back here? Oh, it's kind of different. Oh no, I did not like that sound. It's the dredge.
Oh yeah, I just looked at the locker. That's scared. Why is it? Goob has never gone against dredge, and Goob left, and now we're against the dredge. Have you looked at our Ada's name? Legs. Oh, Artie, calm down. Calm down. I know you like legs, but calm down.
Woo! That is most definitely a way to defeat me. Killer just like showing legs off.
Legs.
I walk down into the basement and I'm dead.
The killer's there, like pulling up and just showing you a little cheeky bit of leg.
Yeah. Sure. Let me walk down here.
Just the trapper at the bottom sharing their legs, like hello.
Yeah, I'm like woohoo.
Mm-hmm.
get down there, and then the Mori is just me getting choked out by thighs, and I'm like, worth it. Oh shit, he sounds near.
Which one are you on?
It's out by the outside greenhouse.
Okay, yeah, I'll go to it.
I'm leading him away. He might have gone back, so just slow your run to there. A new generator now. Need to get back to that.
I'm on it.
That, yeah, thank you. It was pretty progressed.
Yeah, he did hit it. Oh, I didn't do a prediction. I'm sorry, guys. No, no channel points for you.
We're all gonna make it. Except me. And Marshy. And Marshy.
Especially Marshy.
Dude, you need to leave my generator alone that you're working on.
Yeah, he didn't want me touching it. He's not chasing, he's just kind of protecting gents.
That one.
Which one are you on?
It's the next one over from that to like the far left.
Oh, okay.
It's like right in the corner, yeah, where you're looking. So
afterwards. Fuck me, Jesus Christ!
Jump scare.
Jesus!
Well, that Jen's a tap as well.
I just had the biggest balls and went inside a locker against the dredge.
I saw, I was like, what are you doing? Alright, let me go back and find and get that gen. If I tap that one, then Monkey can finish his.
Okay.
Oh, hi, Marsh.
Hi. Jesus, that gave me a visual scare.
Hi, Mark.
Hi.
It was just a tap, though, wasn't it?
I think he hit it.
No, it's blocked off.
Oh, he's got that one that blocks off gens. He's coming back to me. He's kind of defending that gen. Yeah, maybe just find a new one.
I'm hiding it. It's still broken right now. He doesn't know.
No, it's the darkness. He's still here, Monkey. Careful.
Just run
he's
off
going back.
Heal when she gets you. Ah, shit. Hit me. That's the last one. It's the last one that's needed.
Maybe we should just find another one.
It's by the entrance to the building. Is the next one.
There should be another one over where.
Basement not in the middle. It's in the shack.
It's dark. I'm blind. I don't know where I am. What I'm doing. He sounds close to me.
Well, I know Shaq's over here somewhere.
Yeah, I'm at Shaq. This one is Shaq.
I'm sorry. Alright, it's too dark. I thought I was heading towards Shaq. I have no idea now.
He's at Shaq! Quick, get the other
overshot
one.
I overshot it and ended up back at the fucking that generator again. Oh, he came back. He came back, guys. Do that, Jen. That's fine.
Oh, I was on that hook earlier.
Yeah, Marshy cooties. They should finish it. They'll finish it.
I saw from you then.
How and did I just overshoot that? Oh god.
It's not gonna be enough time for me to take that hit for you.
Worth it.
Why is he chasing me?
Okay, I'm opening the door next to Shaq. Which I don't know if you know where it is because you keep overshooting it.
I know where it is now, I just can't get there. He wants my ass! Uh-oh! I got confused by the sound.
Yeah!
Well. I might get zonaled here now.
Yeah, you are. Where's the other door?
Shaq one's closest. The other one's on the whole other side. Oh, Ada, you're a mad lad. Oh shit, do it, but yeah, you took it.
Quick!
Run, Artie, before your protection hit runs out.
I'm too blind for this, I don't know.
I can't pop it! I can't pop it! Just pop it and I'll crawl out. Open it and run.
Yeah!
He might pick me up. Yeah. I'm gonna go basement maybe.
Oh!
I got a little bit of wiggle, I just need a few slowdowns.
Is there a reason why you wouldn't just lock every locker? So basically, if you lock one, the one next to it also is classed as like locked. And he can still go through the locker even if it's locked, it just slows him down a little bit.
Oh, Ada ran back.
You got out?
Save monkey. Yeah.
How did you get out?
Monkey dropped the pallet to basement, so she had to go around and Ada kept blocking it, and I had about 40% wiggle stored up. And then Ada was trying to save for Monkey, and now Monkey's...
This is all going very successfully, surprisingly. Honestly, the other door's 99. You could go to the other door. Oh, unless he's just gone to the other door.
Yeah.
In which he has. Nice! Very well played. GG's. GG, well played.
You don't need to do that.
Why is everything in capital letters? GG, well played.
That was a very well done team there.
Yeah.
His name's Freak Ward.
Same.
No, that's your nickname. That's a different.
Goob, you left and then we got a dredge game and you didn't get to experience it.
Yeah. It might be the best dredge game we've ever played. Normally we play awful with it.
That's true. Right. Thank you
for
playing always. Dredge is fun. Dredge is the scariest killer in the game. I always get jump scared.
I'm gonna leave you to do your roundup.
Thanks for playing. I appreciate it. Bye.
Mwah.
I don't fuck with your kind. Oh no, what's my kind? I just tried my hardest and I'm trying to have fun. Right. Thank you everybody for joining today. I really appreciate it. All the support we got today. We got a lot of support today. And yeah, I couldn't thank you guys enough, really. Artie, thank you for the raid. Thank you, Corona, for the 100 bits. And thank you to everybody that gifted me gifts on phone. And of course, thank you for just being here in general. Right, we're gonna raid Fox. He is currently playing Stellaris with Baron. So we're gonna go say hi. Have a cheesy night. Thanks everybody. You guys have a cheesy night. Remember to stay hydrated. It's really warm at the moment, so don't let yourself get dehydrated. this is the raid message. If you're subscribed, you get a cute little one. If not, that's fine. You get a different cute little one. Go show Fox some love, and I'll see you all tomorrow. Tomorrow is Play to a Win, so, you know, 20 minutes or 2 hour stream or 5 hour stream, however long. So I will see you all then. If you're not already, go follow Arty. He was just with me. And thank you again, Monkey, Goob, Coronan, all for playing. Have a great rest of your night, everybody, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye!